Celebration takes place all the time and all over the world. Celebrating is the essence of the Olympics. It brings people together to take pride on their own achievements. People celebrate in many different ways, smiling, crying, jumping, drinking. For me, celebrating is the best part of the Olympics.
Celebration means, for me, I guess, having a big achievement and bringing together lots of different people.
A chance to recognise your success and your achievements.
Oh God, it means happiness, it means a release, it probably, it means a celebration of life. Celebration means bringing together, coming together as many people as possible for unite behind a common theme of fun and looking back in the past.
Happy times with friends and family.
That moment after you've finished something and you get to eat and drink and sit down with everyone and just stop worrying about finishing it and start enjoying the aftermath.
Birthdays, you know, wedding anniversary, you know, go all out, you treat that person to gifts or take them out.
A few drinks with my friends and enjoying some success or achievement.
Emotions running high or happiness really. I mean, celebrate any little celebration for me, just something very good news for me, and I love it.